Even better than I was the last time, baby.
We back.
You're watching the post-game Sweet Scoop presented by Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram of Walla Walla and the farmers of the Walla Walla Sweet Onion. I'm here with pitcher slash outfielder Hayden King, who hit two doubles tonight. Hayden, you came to us as both a two-way player, a pitcher and a hitter. You made a start. You've made a couple outings now in left field. Looks like you're seeing the ball well. How do you feel at the plate?
I feel really good. I bounced back from a tough high school season, and I mean, I think just being fresh has kind of been good to get things rolling.
I see no reason really to be concerned, and really, you've got to realize that your standard of a tough high school season is not most people's standard. You set the bar very high your junior year, so you're off to the University of San Francisco next year. Obviously, as a capable two-way player, where do you see yourself fitting in with the Dons? More as a position player, more as a pitcher? What have you been talking about with the coaches?
I'll do whatever is asked of me. If I have to play the outfield, I'll play the outfield. If I have to play first, I'll play first. We'll just see how it is. It's going to be new next year, and I'm really looking forward to the new opportunity.
Yeah, you're one of two rising college freshmen on the squad this year. You're playing alongside some guys who are much older and some guys that are pretty accomplished in college ball already. I'm sure that in some ways it's a wake-up call, but just talk about the experience of being, after being a leader and being one of the vets on your high school team, coming to Walla Walla and really being one of the young guys and trying to absorb things from the older players.
Yeah, I think it's really good. I mean, you get different perspectives from different people playing around all different parts of the country. Especially it's good with the older guys because they've been around college baseball and I haven't. And they kind of give you a little insight on what to do and what not to do and how things are. It's kind of cool.
Have they been supportive? It seems to me that we have a team full of really high character guys who would go out of their way to help a young guy.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. They've always been there to answer my questions. They'll tease me a little bit, but that's expected.
Yeah, it's all part of it. It's teasing out of love. It's tough love. So we came up short tonight, lost 5-2 to the Bend Elks, our second straight loss. We did some things well. We did some things not so well. What do you think is the biggest key for us that we need to work on going forward, and do you think we can bounce back from a couple tough losses?
Yeah, I just think, I mean, we've out-hit the team, them back-to-back nights here now. I just think we need the ball to roll our way a little bit. Had a couple tough crew the last two nights, but I think we just need to bounce back and keep – the swings are good. I mean, it'll all fall into place. It'll take time.
Yeah, I agree. I think we're a pretty talented group, and looking forward to going out there tomorrow, competing hard, and hopefully coming up with a win. Thanks for watching Sweet Scoop post game. Thank you to Hayden King. He's been awesome. We'll see you tomorrow.